Silo! Hello, hello! What's going on? DK raided whilst I was setting up. Thank you for the raid, DK! Happy birthday, happy birthday! I didn't think you were... Weren't you supposed to keep going for a while? There goes my plan of waking up early, having a short karaoke, and raiding into DK. Damn it, this is backwards. This is the opposite of what I wanted to happen. Oh, if she is still here, happy birthday, DK. I hope you had a good stream today. I'm sorry that I... There's one... Won't be a bad senpai. No, I want you to... Have you guys ever seen me purposely wake up, start a stream at 3 p.m.? Without it being a collab? No. No, you have not. No, you have not. You have never seen this shit, okay? Is no one else wondering why in the world I set up a karaoke at 3? Oh, no. I've been foiled. Okay. Well, we'll have to find something else at the end then. Definitely unusual, right? There was a planning reason. There was. But... Alas, this is not the day. That's okay. That's fine. Because it is early for me, though, because it is early on in my day, I have realized that I possibly did not actually give myself enough time to warm up my voice beforehand. Please don't expect me to do anything half decently until like midway through the karaoke. Okay, thank you. Bye. we're gonna do our best, have a good time, and remember that this is Dibney. Yes. Yes. La. Surprise warm up round. I don't know about that. We're just gonna do the thing. Let's do vocal warm ups. I need you to know that I took like a 45-minute long shower specifically so I could do warm-ups with steam, and it was not enough. Because usually in general, when I wake up, I just like my throat and respiratory everything are not doing what they're supposed to do for a little bit. So I'm gonna have to like mute myself and like clear my throat a lot and like do all the fun things. But that's okay. We're still gonna have fun. We'll hang out and do the thing. But also I realized that I did not see Jello Noel. Thank you for the 5 gifted, and Delkiss. Welcome on in to the Tricksters. I appreciate you guys. Will we get a simple and clean? I mean, not really. It's technically the main theme of a Disney game. I definitely did not have anything to do with Disney games in this particular set list. I mean, maybe at the end, if I don't want to try to die. Do I know that song very well, though? No, I do not. I would say I'm in love, may or may not be on the list. Yes. Do I ever take cold showers to wake me up? No, because I hate myself, but not quite that much. I like to take my shower scalding hot. If my skin is not red and my bathroom is not full of steam, even with the fan running, there is no point. Yes. Okay. It's fine. Everything is fine. Give me half a second here. All right. Got some water. Well, I'll probably have to refill that at some point. I feel like I'm gonna drink a lot of it. Okay. I guess, oh my god, bunnies, really? I guess the first thing is making sure that you guys can hear the music, because I've had to reset everything up since I got new bits in my computer. And I did see Kokone-senpai in the stream, and I trust her. So if the timing is like off by a huge margin and it's hard to listen to, Kokone-senpai specifically, because I know that my chat has told me that they don't notice, please tell me so I can fix it. Okay, can you hear this? Was that audible? Could you hear that? You don't need to be pressured, Kokone-senpai. Just let me know if it's terrible. Yes. Okay, great. Let's get down to business and to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? The saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man out of you. Tranquil as a forest, but on fire within. Ha! Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you. I'm never gonna catch my breath, say goodbye to those who knew me. Boy, was I a fool in school for cutting gym. This guy's got him scared to death. Hope he doesn't see right through me. Now I really wish that I knew how to swim. We must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of great typhoon, with all the strength of raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Time is racing toward us until the Huns arrive. Heed my every order and you might survive. You're unsuited for the rage of war, so pack up, go home through. How could I make a man out of you? We must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. We must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. I always forget how low the actual song is. God damn. But I've always loved that song. It's such a fun song. Although I realized, I think that might have been the only Mulan song that I put on my set list. And that's there's a lot of good Mulan songs, guys. There's a lot of good Mulan songs. I fucking love Mulan. So honestly, when we get through the set list, I may or may not just add more Mulan songs. Also, Kogane Senpai, thank you for saying that the timing was good, because I'll fucking take it. Half the time I listen back after, I'm like, why didn't no one tell me? I spent so long trying to set it up properly last night. For some reason, it changes. I swear to God, every time I start up a stream, it decides to change. It's fine. I'll make a man out of you was a line I never thought I'd hear from Sion, but I'm here for it. 10 out of 10. Also, hello, Echo. I love you, Echo. The Chinese version of the song was sung by Jackie Chan. Yeah. And the key is never listen back to a karaoke stream. That's not how it works, Kokone Senpai. Girl with Fighting For. Yes, that is the exact song that I was just thinking of, because I fucking love that song, too. Would I be able to sing it properly? Probably not, but that's okay. To be fair, like, I feel like 80 to 90% of Disney songs are actually out of my range. Because a lot of the singers in them, I mean, they're either songs meant for men, in which case they're the very bottom part of my range, or they're like songs for sopranos and princesses, and therefore they're at the top and or out of my range. But we're gonna do them anyway, so. You're gonna eat dinner! I love you, Kokone Senpai. Have a good dinner. I would say good luck, but you don't need it, because I know that you're probably a fantastic chef. The only one who knows how to take care of themselves. I love you, Kokone Senpai. Have a good night! Okay. For some reason, I put three songs that are sung by Disney dudes at the very start of this. I guess that my idea was that that would be a warm-up, but I don't know how that's going to help with, like, trying to hit higher things later. We'll fucking see, I guess. Ah, wah, wah. I fucked up. It started already. I was too busy bopping. I was too busy bopping. See what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. Don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes. Let's begin. Yes, it's really me. It's Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot. The hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome. For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. What has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When nights got cold, who stole you far from down below? You're looking at him, yo! Oh, also why lasso the sun? You're welcome to stretch the days and bring you fun. Also why harness the breeze? You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. What can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pulled from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. Tide, the grass, the ground, that was just Maui messing around. Killed an eel, I buried his guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Do with the tapestry here on my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look at my fuck. My god, I cannot read. Everything's hard, and I cannot read. Fuck, 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 fuck. Well, anyway, let me say you're welcome for the wonderful world you know. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. You're welcome, you're welcome. Cause I'm gonna need that boat, yeah. Sailing away, away, you're welcome. Cause Maui can do anything but float. You're welcome, you're welcome. And thank you! La la la! I don't think I've ever messed up that rap before. I'm so... God damn it! This would be the fucking time, man. Don't remember Maui dropping so many F-bombs? Yeah, it's fine. It's you know... This is what happens when Maui also becomes a tanuki. didn't know Disney curses. They do not. They do not. It is simply a tanuki thing. Yes, 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 yes. It's fine. I read chat in the middle of it, and then the words did not the thing, and then I saw people being like, yeah, go off, Sion, and then Echo was like, yeah, Sion, I love you, and I was like, yeah, and then I stopped reading, which, you know, you should probably not stop reading when you're doing a karaoke, so... Is Dwayne The Rock Johnson a tanuki? Probably not. Probably not. I don't know, man. I don't know. I feel like he plays the same character a lot, and I feel like that's not good tanuki-ness, you know? Because tanukis are supposed to be good at shape-shifting, yes, and trickery, yes. Although Maui himself is very much like a trickstery type demigod, so like the character could possibly be a tanuki. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe. Yes, 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 yes. She's blaming us, chat. She's blaming us. No, I'm blaming myself, but the reasoning is because I tried to read chat in the middle of a fucking rap section like an idiot. it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, let's do something a little bit chiller. Now the real question is, will I be able to get everything in this? Because it's both high and low. All right.
Of a far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me. The crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong.
Much instrumental is in that particular song, although I really enjoy the song itself. Yes, yes, yes. All right, let's move right on over. Let's see if I can actually, oh, okay. It's time to sing a song by a girl. It's time to sing a song by a girl. Didn't know the song went that quick. Yeah, there's very little actual like singing and there's just a lot of instrumental, but I like the song itself, so I wanted to include it. Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such beautiful things could be bad. Have a good night, Martin.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those,
what do you call them? Oh, feet.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down that,
what's that word again?
Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What'd I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Bet you on land they'd understand. Bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore the shore above? Out of the sea. Wish I could be. Part of that world.
She just really, really wanted feet. The amount that she wanted feet, slightly strange. She just a little bit odd, but you know, it's fine. She she found her guy. she rescued him from drowning, and then she decided, yes, I do also, in fact, wish for feet. Now that you mention it, right? Okay. Brrr. Ariel's happy because she married a prince. She's happy, yes. To get there, I don't. Well, to be fair, Ariel was also a princess. Okay, she like. It's not like she really moved up in the world. I mean, she moved up, literally in the world, given that she left like the deep ocean and went on to land. But she didn't like move up socially in the world. She was already a princess. In fact, she moved down in the world. You know, like. Her dad is the king of all of the oceans. And she married a prince of like one tiny piece of rock, you know? Got punched hard in the face by nostalgia. All right, okay. Her dad was basically a god, yes. Yeah, exactly. She really did say, I'm gonna give it all away for love. Which, you know, if it works for her, it works for her. She got her feet, she got her man. And she also got a kid, question mark. Because I don't know if anyone has seen the sequels or anything, but like, yeah. Now this one, will I remember the entire song? I don't fucking know, man. I don't fucking know. Is the sequel even canon? I don't know. I also don't know that. Exceed, welcome to the Tricksters. I appreciate it.
it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a song. Bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, beauty and the
I'm always tempted to try to sing that like as Ms. Potts, but I know that I can't do that because she has like this like not old, and she's not quite an old lady, but like you know that like you guys know the way that her voice sounds. I'm always tempted to try to sing it like her, but I don't think I ever would be able to. So we've just given up on that. Tanuki is the beast. Yes, I'm still looking for my beauty, I suppose. Echo could be the beauty. Echo could be the booty. Vibrato. So partly it's the vibrato, but it's partly also just the tone that she sings it in. You know, it's interesting. It's not quite old, like fully old Disney where you get like the like Snow White, the but it is like a different tone than a lot of things are done in. yes. And then I've put in a non-cartoon Disney song into the mix here. Do I understand why the fuck I've done this? No. But it's in here, and I'm gonna blame, like, I don't know, Mita or something. I'm gonna blame Mita for this. I think we've actually already sung this once in a karaoke. Yes.
Soaring, flying, there's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're trying, so we're breaking free. You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are, creating space between us till we're separate hearts. But your faith, it gives me strength, strength to believe we're breaking free. By a feeling in our very soul. Rising till it lifts us up, to be all that we can be. And now's the time, yeah, we're breaking free. We're breaking free. More than hope, more than faith, this is true, this is fate. Together we see it coming. More than you, more than me, not a want but a need, both of us breaking free.
I forgot that there was a key change.
Yeah, we're trying. Yeah, we're breaking free.
Oopsie.
We're running. We're climbing to get to the place to be all that we can be. Now's the time, so we're breaking free. The world can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
I fucking forgot about the key change. I was so ready, and then it just like, ah. All right, that's fine. And I did see someone say that you were expecting Can't Dance because I mentioned Mita. That would be the more Mita High School Musical song. Yes, you are correct. You are very correct. I simply just do not know that song. I simply just do not know that song. So that is the reason. That is the reason that it was this particular one instead of that one. I know, like, some High School Musical songs, but I was never a person who was like super, super into the movies or anything. Like, I know Bop to the Top. I know this one. I know a couple of others, but that's about it. You're personally haunted by that song, this one in particular, or Can't, I Can't Dance, Bop to the Top. Mita, Scapegoat Extraordinaire. Yeah. I also got a message from Mita. It wasn't anything to do with the karaoke. She's busy with other things right now. There's no chance that she's here, so I can blame her all I want. I can blame her all I want. Thank you, stars. You were never forced to learn those songs and moves. Oh, man. Yeah, I definitely... I knew some people whilst I was going to school that, yeah, definitely were the people who would try to, like, make other people learn the songs and dances, and like, that was never me. To be fair, I also just like am very, very bad at dancing. So I'm very, very bad at dancing. I'm not coordinated in that way. Generally it's my arms. My arms are very uncoordinated. It's just not good. Okay, it's just not good. You're gonna have to binge some High School Musical songs now. You should sing along with them. It's a lot of fun. I do like impromptu karaoke's on my own, just like to see if I even know songs. That's honestly, like, a lot of the time that's how I make my, like, pick a theme for the next time we do karaoke, is just because I'm like sitting there and I'm like, I don't have anything else to do today, let's see what songs we still know. Turns out there's a lot of them that I don't know. Like, there's gonna be a couple on this list that I'm just, you're gonna notice that they're not quite right. They're gonna be the Scion version, you know, because I wanted to sing them, but I do not know them perfectly. But that's okay, because, like, this isn't a fucking concert. This is a karaoke. We're just here to hang out and have a good time, right? Yes, we better be here to hang out and have a good time, because I can't do anything other than that. You're singing in your car, yeah, fuck yeah. Can you watch your flail your arms while singing? Honestly, if you could see me right now, that is essentially what it is. You're not wrong. Okay. Oh, this one is probably gonna be out of my range, because I was not able to warm up properly, but we're gonna try.
I'm the usual morning lineup. Start on the chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. So I'll read a book.
she just dropped the Disney princess once. I don't know. Then after lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking. A paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread those books if I have time to spare. Paint the wall some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. Then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair in the same place I've always been. I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wondering, when will my life begin? Tomorrow night, the lights will appear just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go. You are wrong, girl. You are stuck in that fucking tower. I'll take it. Head voice didn't crack completely, so there were no inaudible notes. I'll take that as a win. I'll take that as a win. All right. Are there gonna be any villain songs? Maybe. All right. The next song is one of those ones where I was like, I don't fucking know all of the everything to this song, but we're gonna fucking sing it anyway. And someone else called out the exact movie that it's from. Although this is not, I realized last night, this is not the cartoon version of this song. This is the live action version of this song. And then I had to go to bed. So if it's not quite right anyway, it's fine. Here I go. Woo! Back up! Watch out! You done wound me up. About to show you what I'm working with. A Baba hat, those 40 thieves, a Scheherazade, 1,000 tales. But master, you're in luck because up your sleeves, got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch pizzazz, you who and how, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. Oh, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever will your pleasure be? I take your order, jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come, whisper to me whatever you want. You never had a friend like me. We pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the chef. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. A little more baklava. Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Here's the big part. Let's go. Can your friend do this? Can your friend do that? Can your friend pull this out of a little hat? Can your friend go? Jean. I'm the genie of the lamp. I could sing rap dance if you give me a chance. Ah, bah, 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 bah. Here to answer all your midday prayers. Bonafide and certified. You got a genie for your charge affairs. Got a powerful urge to help you out. So it's a wish I wanna know. Got a list 3 miles long. No doubt at all. You gotta do is rap like so. Mr. job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. I fucked up the timing. Had a friend like me. You ain't never had a friend like me. Have I ever watched the live-action Aladdin? No. No, I have not. I just wanted a friend like me karaoke version, and this is the one that came up, and I forgot that the live-action existed. So I didn't realize that this was not what I wanted until, like I said, right before I went to bed last night. So, yeah, because I just was like, oh yeah, a friend like me, perfectly put that on the list. So there were parts where I was like, this is not what is supposed to come here. But it's fine. We did it. Runs Me a Friend from the Other Side. I wish I knew that entire song, but I don't. So that one's not on the list for that exact reason. But, you know, that's fine. It's fine. Look, I did forget. I've never actually seen the live action, so I did actually forget that it exists. Okay, it's fine, but that song is just so good, guys. That song is just so good. It's better than most of the live action remakes. I mean, I can see that. I can see that for sure. Any Emperor's New Groove? Oh, I didn't put any Emperor. That's sad. I have to, I don't even know if I remember any of those songs. That was such a good movie though. Silo Spacey Bat. Now the real question is, will this one turn out well? My dear sweet child, that's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. Admit that in the past I've been nasty. They went calling when they called me well a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True? Yes. Unfortunately, I know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and did I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please. And do I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price. I'm afraid I had to rake him across the coals. Yes, I've heard the odd complaint, but on the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Here's my best offer, babykins. I know a spell that'll turn you into a human for 3 days. Now, it's got a procedural clause, rather sort of a squid pro quo. Before the sun sets on the 3rd day, you've got to get dear old Princey to kiss you, and if you do, you'll stay human forever. And if I don't? Nothing drastic, darling, I'm sure. Oh, look, small print. Your soul is mine forever, and you're doomed to spend eternity in the watery hellsword lair, blah, 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 lawyers. Don't you just love them? But of course, there is one more thing, my fee. But I don't have anything. I'm not asking for much. Only your voice. My voice? If I give away my voice, how can I ever? You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the power of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on! Not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they dote and swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. She holds her tongue, she's the shoe-yabba man.
Poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost you much, just your voice. Oh, poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you wanna cross the bridge, my sweet, you gotta pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath, go ahead and sign the scroll. Float some jets, some gutter boys, your boss is on a roll. You poor unfortunate soul. Just sign here, here, and initial here. Great, thank you so much. I do appreciate your patronage, and I hope that you do not think that you can ever leave me. Yay! How many magical contracts have you dealt with? Mita is my gen mate. That should explain a lot, okay? Yes, yes, yes. Maybe a career change is needed. Sion the Sea Witch has a nice ring to it. I really like villain songs, but I sadly don't know a ton of them. But Poor Unfortunate Souls is one that's very high on my list. I enjoy singing that one a lot. And if you haven't noticed, I also, when I sing Disney songs in particular, I like to try to like change up how I sing a little bit so that it matches the song a bit better. I think it's a lot of fun to do that way, and I know that it's not necessarily great for your vocal cords for doing it for long periods of time when you're not used to it, but I think it's really fun, so I hope that you guys like that. Now, the next one on the list is another one of those ones where it's like, I don't know if I know all of the, I don't know all of the lyrics for this. And we're probably gonna cut this one short because this one also has a big instrumental section in the middle. Kind of like Go the Distance, but it's a longer song, so. Yes. I don't think I've actually heard this song in forever. Will I know this song? Oh God, I put this on the list, but I... It might not have been a good decision to put this on the list, you know? Oh, Hellfire from Notre Dame is, that's such a good song. I didn't add that because I don't know enough of it. Like, I don't know the lyrics well enough to be like, to tell myself I can sing that without wanting to die. Never wonder what they're worth. storm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we're all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoof that never ends. Have you ever
sections cut out. I'll take it. I'm happy with that. Also, if you are in the short stream, I am very sorry. I did not mean to be ignoring that chat. For some reason, the chat itself was broken, and it was telling me that no one was talking, so I just thought that there was no one in that chat. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sorry. But that's okay, that's okay, yes. One, two, three, four, five. It looks like we've got five more songs to go that are on the list, and I might add another Mulan one in as well. Yes, okay. Oh, this next one is another one of those girly pop songs that, like, if my head voice just decides not to go eat itself, I might be able to hit all the notes, but if it does, then we'll do our best. Which Mulan song did we already sing? I'll Make a Man Out of You was the very, very first song that we sung. Yes. All right. Let's go on to the next one. I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. Needs to see it calls me. No one knows telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know
Everybody on this island has a role on this island. Maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along. The voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea. It's blinding. No one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me. So come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. Will I cross that line? Sky where the love ba da ba.
The head voice did not come through. That's okay, it's a fun song anyway. It happens, that's okay. I already knew that going into this. That's why I said, these are just songs that are fun. Is it Moana supposed to be getting a sequel? Is it? Really? I quite enjoyed Moana. Honestly, when it first came out, I was definitely one of those people that had it on the TV for quite a bit. I wonder how they'll play with that, though, because I wonder what the conflict and plot points will be in a sequel to that. That's interesting. What would a sequel even entail? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to think of. That's maybe it's like because Tafiti's already been done. That's all a thing. Maybe it's gonna be the shiny bastard trying to get some revenge or something. That would be fun. This is just a little silly something. Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people. Waking up to say, bonjour, 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 bonjour. There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town. Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur Jean.
Have you lost something again?
Well, I believe I have. Problem is, I can't remember what. Oh well, I'm sure it'll come to me. Where are you off to? To return, this book, to Pierre Robert. It's about lovers in fair Verona.
Sounds boring.
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell? Part of any crowd, cause her head's stuck in a cloud. No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour, good day, how is your family?
Bonjour, good day, how is your wife?
I need 6 eggs!
That's too expensive. There must be more. Provincial life.
I fucked that up because my voice refused to go back into what I was doing.
So, where did you run off to this week?
2 cities in northern Italy. I didn't want to come back. Have you got any new places to go?
I'm afraid not, but you may reread any of the old ones if you'd like.
Your library makes our small corner of the world feel big. Bon voyage!
That girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle. My
But she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3. Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade,
I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Different from the rest of us is Belle.
Look here, LeFou, my future wife. Belle is the most beautiful girl in the village. That makes her the best. But she's so well read. And
you're so aesthetically inclined.
Yes, ever since the war, I felt like I've been missing something. She's the only girl that's ever given me a sense of je ne sais quoi. I don't know what that means.
Oh wait, that was LeFou.
And when I saw her, met her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome brute.
Okay, we're gonna fucking end that one there. We're gonna chill on that. Yeah, I know that this is not like a let's just sing the song, but I couldn't not. I fucking love that song, it's so silly. I hope you guys had a good time as well. I think one of my very favorite parts of that song is like, I need 6 eggs. Why? Why did they decide that that is what that person is going to start yelling for no reason? She changed her voice. How do you do that? With my vocal cords. I change voices and stuff for funsies. So like this is like my normal speaking voice. But I can go down here if I want to. I could actually technically go a little bit lower, but that's when you get into the voice that I was using for Gaston. That is very much more obviously trying to pass as male, even though it's not very good.
And it can also go up here. Which is kind of what I was doing for a lot of the random villagers, but a little bit more nasally. So somewhere maybe a little bit more like this.
Yeah, I don't know. I just like doing silly little voices for funsies. and that does that karaoke is not safe from that. There's absolutely no chance that karaoke is safe from the fact that I do silly little things anyway. Ever had to fight off your cousins for breakfast? 6 eggs are not enough for 10 people. I mean, I guess, but this is a marketplace. This is a marketplace. I don't know. Why are you yelling that? Just ask them. Hey, can I have 6 eggs, please? I need 6 eggs.
Why? No.
Go away. Leave the market. All right. The next song technically also has like 2 different singing sections. And at points I will be singing both of them, and at times I'm just going to ignore that one of them exists. If you know that particular part, you can just sing that part. I couldn't find an instrumental or a karaoke track that had backing voices that weren't the official Disney backing voices, because I'm not trying I'm not trying out here to get like absolutely fribbin' murdered. So yeah. If you're wondering why there's parts that just don't have words, that's gonna explain why. Maybe they had a fight with someone. Maybe that could be it.
If there's a prize for rotten judgment, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that.
Who do you think you're kidding? He's the earth in heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through you. And who you're thinking?
I won't say a no, no. It's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Oh.
Hun, we saw you hit the ceiling, baby, like a grown-up. When you gonna own up that you got it bad?
No chance, no way, I won't say a no, no.
Give in, check the grin, you're in love.
No!
Won't play, I won't say I'm in love. You're way off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it.
Girl, don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love.
Oh, at least out loud, I won't say I'm in love.
I promise someday I'll do a better version of that. someday when my throat doesn't hate me for doing all the voices in Belle. And also when I find a backing track. Actually, I'll make my own backing track. I should make my own backing track. I'm gonna make my own backing track to that song so that I can sing the parts of the Muses, and therefore when I do karaoke, I can just sing the part of Meg. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. I did not do that this time, but that's what I'm gonna do for next time. Okay, we've got, we've technically got two left, but I want to, do I even know all of, okay, one, Girl Worth Fighting, karaoke. Okay, now this one is not planned, so there is a high chance I'm gonna fuck up every single lyric in the song. But I want to sing it. Actually, before I sing it though, we're gonna take a real quick break because I need to refill my water. I need to refill my water, okay? So I will be right back, I promise. Although, I should probably turn background music on for half a second.
Jello Noel, thank you for the soup. I appreciate it. Thank you. Wait, why am I still sleeping? Okay, right back to it. Let's turn that off. And click this and hope that it's a good karaoke track. It's from one of the sites or one of the people that I usually use. So we're hoping. Oh. I don't know why they have a male and female singer part.
For a long time we've been marching off to battle.
In a thundering herd we feel a lot like cattle.
Like the pounding beat, our aching feet aren't easy to ignore.
Hey! Think of instead a girl worth fighting for. Huh? That's what I said, a girl worth fighting for.
I want her paler than the moon, with eyes that shine like stars.
My girl will marvel at my strength, adore my battle scars.
I couldn't care less what she'll wear or what she looks like. It all depends on what she cooks, like beef, pork, chicken.
Ba-da-ba-da-da. Bet the local girls thought you were quite the charmer. And I'll bet the ladies love a man in armor.
Yeah. I miss the most since we went talk to war.
What do we want?
The girl we're fighting for.
My girl will think I have no faults, that I'm a major find.
How about a girl who's got a brain, who always speaks her mind?
Nah.
My manly ways, he told me to wait to assure just through her.
He thinks he's such a killer. Ha! Why are the lyrics off?
Got a girl back home who's unlike any other.
Yeah, the only girl who'd love him is his mother.
Hey!
But when we come home, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
What do we want? A girl worth fighting for. Wish that I had a girl worth fighting.
Ba-ba-ba-ba, a girl worth fighting.
Burning in fire and shit.
All right. I know that that's also not a serious song, but that's fine. All righty. Oh, okay. So this song, I found an instrumental track to. The problem is, it's not a karaoke track. So... Poco! Hello, Poco! Hello, hello! Welcome, welcome. That was certainly a song to come in on. Hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I hope you're doing well, Poco. Okay. But yeah, the next song has got an instrumental track, but no, like, karaoke lyrics. So I'm gonna have to... I have the lyrics on a separate place, so, like, if I fuck up, it's not my fault, I promise.
Never thought hyenas essential, they're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential, if allied to my vision and brain. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. Ew. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. Clear from your vacant expression, the lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking. Oh!
Your feature. Just listen to teacher.
I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I'm given my due. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared.
Yeah, we'll be prepared. Be prepared for what?
The death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba too.
Great idea, who needs a king? No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
But you said,
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again!
Yay! All right! Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king!
It's great that we'll soon be connected with the king who'll be all-time adored. Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me. So prepare for the coup of the century.
be prepared for the murkiest scam. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared. Our teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared.
Yay! No king, no king, na 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 na. Fucking love this song. The hyenas are like such a mood, honestly. Jay Oliver, thank you for the thank you for the gifted membership. I appreciate it. Thank you. I would be a terrible queen, though. No one ever try to make me a queen or a king. It's a very bad idea. Sendan, thank you for the 20 gifted. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you've been having a good time. And for those of you who are getting the gifted memberships from Sendan, please do make sure that you thank them. And welcome on in. Yes. I promise I will be putting out another members video soon. This weekend. Definitely this weekend. Therefore, probably tomorrow. Given that I stream again after this today. But yes, thank you, Sendan. I really appreciate it. Okay.
Thanks for joining.
There is one more song. And it is very much Song Whiplash. I honestly probably should have switched the position of these two songs. I probably should have done Be Prepared last.
Welcome on in.
But instead, we're doing this one last. Actually, let me just really quickly...
Thanks for...
Let me mute that. They chase after Simba and are arguing. Yeah, do I want to be like your cactus? But there's a lot of good songs in Lion King as well. I tried not to like... pick too many songs from each thing. I tried to stick to like one or like max two. Cause otherwise we'd be here for quite the while. But yeah. Let's get that last one done. Let's get that last one good and done.
Sing King.
Why are you blasting my earballs, Sing King?
Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye. Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bikes around the halls? I think some company is overdue. Started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, watching the hours tick by. No?
Elsa. Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
Okay. Bye. No snowman. Fuck you. I didn't want a snowman anyway. You're a stupid sister and I don't like you. Nah.
That's how I feel about that. That's how I feel about that.
Although, now that that's done, the...
Oh, there's... Someone has a male part! Okay, so I said that that was the last one that I was gonna do. I fucking lied. Why? Because there was one song that I did not sing, also from Frozen. Because I was like, I can't fucking sing both of these parts and it doesn't make any sense without the other part. I just saw that there's a dude who sang just the male part of this song. Have I listened to this song since this movie came out? No. But it still gets stuck in my head sometimes. Do I know the lyrics? Also no. So this is probably gonna be terrible, but that's okay. We're gonna do it anyway. Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you, I see your face. And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door with you. With you. Love is an open door.
I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
Met someone who thinks so much like me. Jinx again. Our mental synchronization can have the one explanation. You and I were just meant to be.
Say goodbye
to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love can be so much more with you. With you. Love is an open door.
Can I say something crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Yes, now we steal his sandwiches. Indeed.
Man, there was a whole section of things that I was really tempted to do, but did not. Maybe we'll do them another time, or a couple of them. There is a... Your boyfriend? No. It looks like this is a creator, Clark on Stage. Yes. That is the creator. Generally, I wouldn't just link the... I mean, all of the karaoke are from karaoke sites, but I guess I should actually shout this creator out, given that I just stole his voice for a duet. His song was especially self-aware. Yeah. Let me see. Yeah, okay, so there's a creator called Lydia the Bard. And if you don't know her, if you like covers of stuff or reimaginings of things, I recommend checking her out because they do like villain stories for the good characters in Disney. And they're really good. And there's a couple of songs that, like the Meg version, I love. Or like Encanto. I don't know any of the songs of Encanto well enough to have included them in this. But the, oh my God, the villain song for that is so fucking good. And there's a lot of them. Like, so they go through and they'll take like the main character from Disney movies and they will do like a villain version with like an alternate story, and they're always really, really well done, and she's a very good singer. So if you like that kind of thing, please go check her out. Yeah, because honestly I was half tempted to put a couple of those in there, mainly the Meg one, but I was like, I should probably maybe not do that. You saw the Anastasia one? Yes, that was also so good. Also Anastasia's really, really good. Technically not Disney, but very, 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 very good. And same era. Dancing with the wing sings, I almost remember. And a song someone sings once upon a December. Okay. Thank you guys, though, for coming and chilling with me. I do really, really appreciate it. I hope that you guys had fun, too, with the karaoke. And we do have another stream later tonight, I believe, was it at 7 or at 9? Maybe it was at 9. Also, wait, Lucky! Lucky, thank you so much for the soup. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yes. I think that we are going to go into... Oh God, which one is her actual stream? I was like, we're gonna go right into Maeve, I think, because she is playing some Subnautica right now. I believe she is playing the original Subnautica, and we are doing a playthrough of the Subnautica Below Zero, like the not the duplicate, that's not the word I'm looking for the sequel to that. So I think it would be really fun to go and watch her play that one. I'm just trying to figure out which one was the, okay, blind first playthrough with heartbeat monitor. That one's her actual one. Let me set this up so that we can all go over there and visit her. Because she fucking deserves it. Also, yeah, she's got the Lassophobia. So yeah, she's got the she's got the heartbeat monitor set up. She's got everything going. The one without shorts in the title. Well, the problem is that when you're on the screen to like redirect to different places, it doesn't show you the entire title when you're first going in. So I just try to go based on what other people like, what the first wording is if they're different. Jello Noel. Jello Noel, thank you for the Aka soup. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you for blessing us today with your incredible voice and voices. It was fun to listen to. Looking forward to the next one. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for the Aka. And thank you guys all so much for being here. The stream later tonight is not really something that I have tried either. So it's also another silly little stream, a little outside of our usual like gameplay stuff. But we are going to be doing an ASMR-esque stream. And we're just going to be reading some Wikipedia articles. Just going to be reading some Wikipedia articles with the 3DO. So come hang out then if that is your thing. And if not, then I will see you guys next time. But for now, we're going to go over to my gen mate, Maeve Kagekiri. The cutest ninja in all the land. Oh, just forgot that you guys could hear my browser for a second there. Yeah, so she is going around exploring the deep ocean. You can see if she panics exactly what she is going to be doing. Let's give her lots and lots of love. She is currently the only human. So let's pass on all the love to her. And thank you guys so, so much for coming and chilling with me. Yes. All right. As always, I'll see you guys next time. Sayonara. Bye-bye.